cracking down on masks. The Sheriff's Department now says it will start issuing fines for people who don't comply in West Hollywood. Eyewitness News reporter Mark Cotarobles is live there this morning with those details. Mark.
Yeah, Leslie, good morning. The West Hollywood Sheriff's Station said that issuing citations for this was really their last option. But here's the deal for people not wearing a mask in public here in West Hollywood. The first offense is $300. Now, this comes as the COVID-19 infection rate is surging across California, though there's no question the mask debate can get confusing. Governor Newsom 2 weeks ago issued an order for everyone to wear a mask while in public, while also providing a pretty long list of exemptions to the rule, which include while exercising outdoors or simply walking and keeping your physical distance from others. Los Angeles Mayor Eric Garcetti does not oversee West Hollywood, but has said before he doesn't think issuing citations is a solution.
I'm not asking you, I'm telling you. If there's no mask, there should be no service. Even if you gave tickets out, that would not be something that public health professionals recommend as the best way to get compliance.
And now back out live, once the West Hollywood Sheriff Station posted this news on Twitter, the comments, they came pouring in. Really some mixed reaction, but overwhelmingly the majority of the comments there, people who are not happy about the citations.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.